Because Cobra Kai never dies.
What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Talking Cobra Kai, a channel where we talk Cobra Kai. And today I will be discussing which episode in season 4 I think Terry Silver will come back in. Thomas Ian Griffith, aka Terry Silver, is officially coming back in season 4 of Cobra Kai. Me and all the other fans cannot wait. I mean, some of us, you know, we had a feeling Terry Silver was gonna come back because Kreese did call someone at the end of season 3, and most of us did think it was Terry Silver, but it wasn't officially confirmed that he was going to come back and reprise his role as Terry Silver in season 4. But of course, the teaser released, the poster released, Thomas released a video of him talking about Silver returning. He's officially back, and we cannot wait. But it led me thinking, when will we actually see Terry Silver come back in season 4? Like, which episode will he actually pop up in for the first time? Now, I honestly expect him to come back in the middle season, episode 5, 6, 4, maybe. Definitely not the end, because they released this teaser. I think this pretty much confirms that Terry Silver is not going to be the cliffhanger for the season, or not come back like how Allie came back at the end, like the last two episodes. I'm pretty sure he's going to have a more significant role than all the other recurring characters who came back, because they wouldn't release this teaser just showing Terry Silver for him just to come back at the very end of season 4. So this pretty much confirms that he will be in many episodes of season 4. The reason I think it will be episode 5 is because they can't just put him in there right away. Like, they got other stuff to talk about too before Terry Silver comes back. You know, we got Daniel and Johnny Dojo's coming together. We have to see them working together. We have to see more of Kreese's new Cobra Kai before Silver comes in. Like, him training Robbie now, and of course Tori and Kyler there now. We have a lot more to see before Terry Silver comes back, because when Terry Silver comes back, that is gonna be the main storyline. Like, that's gonna be the main thing we're mostly gonna wanna see. So we gotta take care, or at least talk about a few things in the first 4-5 episodes before Terry Silver comes back. And then I think he will come back in episode 5, probably towards the end of episode 5, because in episode 5 of each season, something big always happens. You know, in season 1, you had the cafeteria fight. In season 2, you had the mall fight, Hawk trashing Miyagi-Do, and then, you know, Daniel coming to confront Johnny, and then some students leaving Cobra Kai to join Miyagi-Do. And then in season 3, a lot happened. You had Daniel vs. Chosen, Hawk breaking Dimitri's arm. Just a lot of stuff happens in episode 5 because it's like the mid-season point, and something big always happens then. So this is the perfect opportunity to bring Terry Silver, the perfect episode to bring back Terry Silver. And I feel like the writers did confirm more flashbacks in season 4, so I feel like these flashbacks are going to be Kreese and Silver first opening the dojo after the war, and I think we could see those flashbacks before we see actually Terry Silver in present time, just so, you know, we get it hyped up. You know, when's he going to come? You know, we're seeing these flashbacks, so when is he actually going to come back? So I think in the first few episodes, show those flashbacks like how they did in season 3, and then we'll bring in Terry Silver. But let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. What episode do you think Terry Silver is going to come back in? Let me know in the comment section down below. And if you guys haven't already, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you know every time I upload. Follow my Instagram at TalkingCobraKaiYT. And remember, sweep the leg.
You have a problem with that.